Helping Hands will be hosting a Project Prom event on March 15th during Pride Time. Much like the prom social held last January, this event will give students the opportunity to shop from hundreds of items of formal wear, all completely free. Due to COVID, this event will be held outside the main Hayes High entrance. Come out and shop. You may find the dress or suit of your dreams, and it's all completely free.